So, this is the big one. LMB's last foothold on the island is the last place you'd expect those sons of bitches to hole up. The United Nations. And since nobody's gonna pass any sternly worded resolutions to get them out, it's up to us.
We've got ears on their comms and eyes on the compound, and it's clear this is where Colonel...
If we're gonna reclaim the UN from those LMB types, step one is getting you past those guns and inside the wall. My people will draw the sentries' attention, mainly by shooting at them. That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside. Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
Inbound on your position.
Don't be taking unnecessary risks. We're through!
There's access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad and go.
Target location reached. Deploy explosives. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position.
We're getting chewed up pretty bad out here.
This is taking too long.
We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open, now!
Don't worry about the courtyard. The JTF can hold it. Take point at the General Assembly.
Bliss is your target. Take him down fast.
Bliss is your primary objective, but we believe Keener and the Russian are still in the building as well. I've tasked JTF squads to search for them, but if you see them, don't hesitate.
Help!
Echo available for playback nearby.
Bliss, the LMB, they're over. I'm getting our immunologist out of here. Engage the division personnel on site and muddy up their tactical read. We'll rendezvous later.
Sir?
You'd better hear this. Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track him. Patching you through.
Flying son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife in our backs. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive. Am I understood?
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. Your helo is prepped and you need to evacuate now.
Mother. Right.
The General Assembly Chamber, go!
Inbound on your position.
That's gotta be Bliss. Fuck! We missed. Agent, we whipped on Bliss, but his command staff might still be in the General Assembly. Head that way and engage!
Position.
Okay, now, we still have LMB in the building. I need you to...
Sorry to cut in, Captain. Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Ladies get a point. Better do that.
Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Interesting data here. Looks like the LMB had eyes on everyone. There's something weird here. I'll get Rhodes on analysis right away.
The remaining LMB troops are breaking. It's all over but the shouting, so link up with our people in the courtyard. We'll see where we go from there.
We're still going room to room. The last LMB effectors are giving up. We've secured UN HQ. It's a damn shame about Bliss. Last eyes we had on his bird, he was going half-assed and full blast heading due south. Probably gonna go to ground. Sir!
Well, I'll be goddamned.
We got a hostile bird over the courtyard. Get to cover now!
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. And I tell you, we will not fall this day! We are soldiers! We have survived the fight! We have brought orders to the streets! And we are not going to go down to a bunch of ragtag volunteers who think they know how to fight! Regroup! And assault the enemy position! We're taking this place back!
Agent, I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp. Knock that arrogant fuck out of the sky. Careful, Agent. We still don't know what this thing's capable of. That helo took out the master turret control. But if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard. Take cover! Heads up, you've got ground troops incoming. LMB reinforcements. Watch your back down there.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
You've got those reinforcements. Stay on them, Agent. You got him! Put that asshole in the ground! It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Thank you.
the commander of the secure quarantine center over in the Tenderloin. It's where the JTF screens civilians for access to Camp Hudson and to work with the relief effort. We got 80 people housed there. You need some help when you get a chance.
How about that, Agent? You just killed the CO of the last organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man, we can handle them every day and twice on Sunday.
So, here we are, Agent. We've made a pretty good team, I think. Done a lot for this city. A lot more than people thought we could. You and I both know this isn't exactly a happy ending. Our favorite homicidal traitor, Aaron Keener, is still out there. And he's still got Cherninko with him. Read Keener's file sometime. It's, quite interesting. And we don't know where Amherst is either, or what else he might have up his sleeve, but there's hope. Dr. Candle's got the DCD on the road to a vaccine. You broke the LMBs back and the cleaners, and the Rikers, too. We took the city back like we promised we would. We're not done yet. As long as the Dark Zone's out there, we've got our work cut out for us, but we're on our way to finally saving the city. And with it, maybe something more. Not bad for the second wave, don't you think?
Confirmed. Unidentified Shade Tech beacon located.
Turn around, or you get shot.